M156, M159, billet camshafts. What's the status here?
It's under development, obviously. I said that before. I have no clue why it's pointing the camera.
That's a different story. Okay. Yeah. All right. That's my corner over there. All right. So,
we're in the right way, I believe. So, there are two tests that it's happening at the same time in two different countries. One test is happening in Greece, one test is happening here in UAE. Here we cannot make so many things because we have to ship outside the camshafts, change the profile, bring it back again. So, and I'm working with what I have on my hands. From the other hand, back in Greece last summer, I made some capsules over there. And we are testing the cars. It's not the same car. We are testing here 2012 C63 Coupe that has different pieces and crankshaft. In Greece we have the car 2009 C63 with a heavy crankshaft and the old pistons. And has also the sealing head bolts are the old one. It's not the new design. I hope don't fail until we make these tests. And the same thing also with us here. This engine what we are using on the C63 of the Coupe, it's also the old sealing head bolts. It does have a new one. Where are we now? Pay attention.
I found on Draghi, I'll show you the picture because my phone is expensive. I don't have the phone on my phone, the Draghi. One second. So, I found on Draghi this number. 100 to 200, 773, with a minus 0.84% inclination. And this is out of, wait, C63 507 edition 2014 model. Alright? This is what I know, 773. Now we're going to show you how much we are here in UAE. It doesn't say anything, this one. This is just only, this is a numbers in a paper. When I finish with the camshafts and I make the number that I want to make, then you can have a video on everything. So, here in UAE, we are two people in the car, half tank, normal petrol from a petrol station, with a spare tire back, everything. We have minus 0.46% inclination, that means it was downhill, 8.11 seconds. And this one, by the way, this was just long, I mean, this was here, it was minus 0.84. It's on Draghi, on the official performance report, you can find there if you want. So, this here UAE, 8.11, minus 0.46 inclination. So, how much it's in Greece? This is how much it's in Greece. 784 with a uphill 0.21%. This number here, when I finish with the billet camshafts, in what I'm trying to do now, air filters, camshafts, long tube headers, tuning. Normal petrol from a petrol station, not racing fuel, spare tire inside, two people, like all the tests that it happened with the two persons inside of the car. I want to be at 7.6, 7.7. This is what I want to do. Let's see how it's gonna roll. Let's see what kind of results we can have. Because we are going okay. We are going okay. There's no problem. With this is what I have in my hand, this is what I was expecting. Actually, it's not 8.1, it's 8.2, because 8.2, 8.3 probably, because minus, it's downhill. And this one, because uphill, it's not 7.8, it's supposed to be 7.7, something like that, probably. But anyhow, because we're testing the cars on the same road, again, there is an empty road in Greece, there's an empty road here in Emirates, that it's nice and safe, and all the tests, it's happening between 3 and 4 o'clock in the morning, that does have a traffic or something, there's nobody in the road, it's extra safe. So, this kind of stuff, we are not trying to make any problem or something, or make any race with anybody, we're just only collecting data. So, we play safe. Just, other than the dyno, I want to have also the numbers from the Draghi. And then when we are ready, then you can see the video complete. With the numbers of the dyno, the push, from the draggy, from everything. That's it. That's one small update. Don't forget, I didn't forget the camshafts. You know, they're going on all the time. I'm filling up pages here and books, especially this one. I get also that on the new one. It's, I don't know how many things I have written down. Collecting data, and then you make the next step from what you see, how it's reacting the engine, if it's okay, if it's nice, or whatever. And important thing, one important thing, what I'm trying to do, the same camshafts for the natural aspirated version that I'm fixing right now, you're gonna be able to put it, you're gonna be able to put it in a bone stock application. That means stocker filters, stock headers, not tuning the car, nothing. You are putting the camshafts in, you can drive the car perfectly without any problem, with a nice curve, without making any correction. There is also the other story that you can put long tube headers, put air filters, tune it, and then you have one of the fastest natural aspirated C63s in the world. That's the target. Let's see if we can get it. That's all.
I forget something. Actually, I don't remember if I forget or not, because I have too many things on my mind right now. I forget something. This car has the MCT transmission, 722.93. This car has a 722.9 with a torque converter. All of them, they make a single change. That means from the third, they went to the fourth gear. It's not so much, but just I'm saying. Because this one, I know that he has the old ATF, the red color, and this one has the 134 FE, the blue one, dark blue, and it's an MCT, it's supposed to be faster. You can tell me it's only one shift between third and fourth gear, some milliseconds probably, but I'm just saying, to be on the same, to understand what we see here. And as I said, don't misunderstand what I'm saying, it doesn't mean anything this. The last thing, the last setup what I'm gonna fix, this will gonna matters. This is just only tests. This is for me, for my reference. It's just to answer in some friends when they're asking. So, what else? Ah, please, write the numbers. If you know any numbers for a natural aspirated C63, M156 engine. All right, M156, not M159. M159 is a different story. Different weight, different, there are too many variables. I'm talking about M156, natural aspirated, with a bolt-on. That means, let us say, filters, headers, tuning, camshafts, intake manifold, if anybody changed or not, the throttles. Let me know on the draggy what kind of numbers you have. Or what you have hit out to now. That's it. I'm trying to beat the record. Let's see. What do you think? I have a chance? Up to now it looks good. Actually, up to now I'm trying to beat myself. Thank you.